How to use the price range tool on TradingView. Now to do this, you want to go over to this bar on the left hand side and you want to select the price range. Now you select the bottom candle that you want to draw this from, and then you can either drag this up to see how far prices came, or you can drag this down to do the opposite and see how far price has fallen.